Find the HCF of 70 and 90. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 70 and 90. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 7 minus 5, 2, 2 carried forward 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 fours 20. Now 14 is 2 sevens 14. 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones 7. Now the other number. Last digit 0, so take 5. First number 9. A number close to 9 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 9 minus 5, 4, 4 carried forward 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8s 40. Now 18 is 2 9s 18. 9 is 3 3 is 9. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 5. Do we have 5 here? Yes. So cut 5 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 7. Do we have 7 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 5 into 2, 10 is our HCF.